economic hitmen have managed to create the world's first truly global empire. It's basically a secret empire. We do it in many ways, but principally we identify a country that have resources, like for example oil. Arrange a huge loan to that country from the World Bank or from one of its sisters. The money never actually goes to the country. It goes to our own corporation to build the infrastructure projects in that country, which help a few very wealthy people, but doesn't benefit the majority of the people, who are too poor to buy electricity, have cars or basic necessities, and yet they are left holding a huge debt that they can't repay. So, we go back at some point and say, you can't pay your debts? Give us a pound of your flesh, or sell your oil real cheap to our oil companies. Vote with us at the next critical UN vote. The list of problems we create could go on, but we sit on the power, and we don't intend to give it up.